During the WWE SummerSlam 2024, Jacob Fatu sustained a leg injury while executing a splash on Cody Rhodes through the announcer's table. This move meant to aid Solo Sikoa in his undisputed WWE Championship match resulted in Fatu's injury as he performed a frog splash from the top rope. Speaking at the post-show, Triple H addressed the situation, noting that both Jacob Fatu and Logan Paul were injured during their respective matches.
I have to mention Jacob Fatu because he's like a force of nature. I got a little bit banged up on that in that last match. Jacob's a little banged up where that nets out here in a little bit. Hopefully nothing serious, but
leg injuries can be particularly dangerous for a wrestler's career, often leading to extended periods out of action. Some fans have already speculated that Jacob Fatu might be sidelined for several months, noting, "And I think we just lost Jacob Fatu for months." The severity of the injury was apparent during the splash, with comments like, "Damn, look like Jacob Fatu hurt his leg when he did the splash. That is not good." Triple H's comments and the fans' reactions highlights the risk wrestlers take and the potential implications of such injuries on their career. If the injury is legitimate, it would be unfortunate to lose Jacob Fatu at this point, as the Bloodline versus Bloodline war has just started with the return of the original Tribal Chief Roman Reigns. We'll keep you posted on updates and let me know your thoughts on the comments. Don't forget to subscribe so you're updated on all the latest wrestling news.
Stepping to the ring, Professor at control, still Professor Jason X. Got that wrestling soul, teaching lessons on the mat. No one can deny, acknowledge me. It's time, class is in session, let's fly. The beat drops hard, the crowd starts to roar. Representing hip-hop like never before. With every move I make, I'll conquer the fight. Acknowledge me, acknowledge me.